Hey guys, I'm at Yoshi's Island 3 now on Super Mario World. I made one other video on Super Mario World gameplay. So yeah, this is the second part. And I'm gonna do this level and the next level. Unless I don't use any lives, then I'll do the castle. Heard the castle's hard though, that's why I'm really not here. Okay. So I have my little friend Yoshi here. Without those blocks there, the fall would be like the hardest one in the world. What the heck? Those are just all like, those big mushrooms. Like, I already have two. Why did I spam? Yeah, I got better, I'm not gonna say since I played that video, I actually am better. Oh, come on! My friend is gone! What's the select button? What the heck is the select button? Now I don't need freaking sticky keys. I don't care, I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, hey. Wasn't that supposed to give me the power up thing? Oh, that's right. Yes, I got you back. Okay, I'm gonna try again. You're back. What someone more thought was like, once he's dead, he's dead. Like, someone who was originally like playing this game on like the SNES, like, the first day it came out, they would have been like, if he's dead, he's dead, who cares? Such. But people have actually come to care for Yoshi more than anything. His feet move like he's a donkey. Okay, why'd they put that little enemy dude there? Mario can't use... Oh my god. This game is so weird to me. And maybe like part of your childhood memories, but it's not part of mine. I never actually have gotten an SNES since wasn't around when that game was made. But this game was made in 1991, and I know that. Whoa, what the heck? Do I get a special reward for doing that or something? The end is near. 17, great. Even though I don't really know what those stars do yet. Okay. Wait, what was 12 man? I wish I had Yoshi. I miss him a lot. There's a Yoshi's Island 4? What the heck? Yeah, I didn't even know there was a 3 barely. Without guessing. No. Yes. On. How is that? These things don't even affect the I got that. Oh, okay.